Hey, I'm Ron McCachran. I started racing a really long time ago. My dad raced off-road cars in the early 70s. I raced motorcycles, and then really early 80s, when I turned 16, he asked me if I wanted to try it out. I was really into basketball and sports at the time, and I said, what if I don't like it? And he said, if we don't like it, then we'll just sell the car and move on. So my first race was in 1982. We ended up racing together. We finished sixth, and I fell in love with it. I quit sports, and I went all in. I was fortunate enough to get hooked up with Walker Evans in the late 80s, and I started driving for him, started my own team. About 1997. Ever since then, I've been dabbling with other people, but ultimately, it's here since 2009. I've ran my own race team, running the trophy truck, running short course races. We've had a lot of success, definitely down in Baja. You know, winning the ball 1,003 times in a row was awesome, and all the great fans that are down there. The Mint 400 is my hometown. Been going to the Mint since I was a kid. Actually ditching school, going down to see contingency, stuff like that, riding my bike. And having fun with the friends. But every race, honestly, I love racing off-road. We love winning races, winning championships. We want to do that a lot more for all of our sponsors, especially, Vision Wheel, Makita, BF Goodrich Tires, everyone that's supporting us. I want to win more races and put more numbers in the record books. Well, typically, the little kids, I say, go to school, get an education, go to college, do all that, and then go racing. But obviously, nowadays, the competition is so tight that you got to start young and start honing your skills. So go to school and hone your skills, go to the go-kart track, do what you can, put your hard work in, and nothing's ever given to you. You got to work for it. And then just learn from the people, pay attention, watch, go offer to volunteer for other teams, and just listen and learn and pay attention.